Welcome back to another episode of Face Off, the 28 kilometer point to in our last face off. The three-time champ KTM Superbike was defeated by the legendary Toyota Superbike to seconds with an outstanding 785 horsepower. But today a new challenger has stepped up to the plate. With 927 horsepower, the Dodge Challenger SRT Hellcat. The current face-off leaderboard is as follows. Time to place your bets on who will be face-off champ.